Hey yo buddy, welcome to a new reaction video guys, and I hope you have been looking forward to this moment as much as I did the whole time while I was sitting at work like, oh, I need to finish. Now, I'm finally finished, and that means I can finally watch Sowon's very first cover that she released on the GFriend channel. She chose the song Pretend by Suzy. So guys, without further ado, let's jump right into it and let's check out the probably angelic cover of our dear leader. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, starting with a filter. Looks beautiful, gorgeous, and I guess she won't sing the whole time with the filter. She's so into it, look at this. So focused. So what's voice alone? She sounds great. She improved so much. If this isn't heaven, then tell me what is. Chinchas. Sarange. Chincha. So proud right now. I love this part. When she's going so high with her voice. I thought it was over. I can clip. Okay, absolutely beautiful. I love the way she's singing this. In such a smooth way. Her voice suits the song perfectly. But she does look nervous. It's no secret that this isn't something that's like super easy for her to like release a solo song cover. But damn!
보이는 나를 보겠지만 널 떠나 새로운 사람을 찾아가기도
Such a calm song on top. Where you really have like the full focus just on her voice. My heart. This part is so beautiful. She's going so up, so up with her voice. Oh, so high. She looks so freaking focused on what she's doing there. I really hope that she's gaining the confidence from this that she should already have. Like, sounds so beautiful. Not sure what's more beautiful, what I see or what I hear. Too good. Too good. Straight into my playlist. I really like how this heartbeat feels like it is so once right now. This the whole atmosphere of this music video, with everything being such pure white. They can't tell me they didn't aim for an angelic theme. There's even art. But no arts beat this art here. I don't know why I love this part so much, but I do.
I 말들이 무서워 난 또 행복한 척 더 행복한 척 하는 내가 싫어 네가 보고 싶을 때 네가 그리울 때 기대고 싶을 때 되돌아가고 싶을 때 난 또
So looking forward to those parts. What amazing song choice. So proud. So it, come on, two more times. We need to appreciate what she's done here. Guys, if you're watching this, don't forget to go straight to the original video, link first link in the video description, and leave love, like, comment, everything. Much more important to do it there than than on my video, okay? We need to make it clear to someone that we love what we hear here. I would really like to know if the fact how like serious she is the whole time through here, if it is just based on like her focus, if it is the theme, or if she's just also too nervous to like smile brightly from time to time. Compare this to the past. Like, holy shit, how she improved so much. This group is freaking unfair. It's basically cheating what they're doing. Okay, guys, Once more. Once more, okay? Let's go. Once more. This is really important. Kim So-jung. Kim So-jung. Kim So-jung. Kim So-jung. Sara, hey. Kim So-jung. This is seriously already one of my absolute favorite covers they have released. This is so good. It's a dancer of the group, guys. Dancer. Unfair. I mean, it's such an outstanding decision to become a different fan. Sometimes I also need to, like, pat myself on the shoulder, you know? How sad must your life be if you're not here to witness this as a fan? Can't imagine. Don't want to imagine. I know that she worked so hard on this. I really want to say this paid off so well. Like, all the hard work, all the practice. Guys, wow, that was it. That was my little reaction to Sohwan's cover of Suzy's Pretend. Gorgeous. Both song and Sohwan. From beginning to the end, absolutely amazing. I loved every second of it. Every single second. I already said often enough how outstanding this is, what she's done here. Like, I know she has said in the past multiple times that she's at the most comfortable. Comfortable is not the right. It's not the right word. Another word I'm using. The she's not so sure about her singing skill as we are as fans. You know exactly which word I'm missing right now. But the important thing is, guys, I'm so proud of her. So proud of her. And confidence. And I really hope that she is gaining the confidence that she absolutely deserves, that she absolutely should have for her skills. That she's finally gaining them through this video. And we need to work hard for her to get this confidence, guys. So go right to the original video. As I said, link, first thing, first link in the video description will be the link to the original video. Go there and leave supportive messages. I will do the same as soon as this video is over. So guys, let's do it together. Let's shower someone with love and support, okay? Now, guys, thank you for your attention. I hope I'll see you next next video, whatever it's going to be. So thank you for your attention and bye. I can't speak anymore. Bye.